Hawks now have their biggest lead of the game when it counts. SGA high off the window, and that'll go. It's an and one for Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, and OKC's not done yet.
And I thought Dago right there might call a timeout, but understanding his team and great patience, drawing a foul, 3-point opportunity the hard way. So if SGA makes this free throw, it's a one.